Out of mana. I lack the needed mana. Out of mana once again.
How long are we gonna stay here? This place reeks.
Low on precious mana. Out of mana once again. Out of mana once again. Out of mana. I need time to prepare that. I lack the needed mana.
We received the order. Our company has been called away on a mission for the Light. I know that, like the others who have been called to serve, we will not return. We have already given everything to the Church. Must we give up our lives as well?
They say an angel walks among men. Oh. The knights march to Kor'Valaar. If I was 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching. Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword, though I doubt it will ever see battle. I'll ride soon, Edmund.
Out of mana once again. I need time to prepare that. Low on precious mana. I need time to prepare.
still recruits, proving themselves strong. I've grown fond of one, Knight Soliana Costa. A devotion to the faith could cast even the darkest shadow of doubt from anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those who left for the calling of the night. She had to leave her family too. A son.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
to prepare that. I'm low on precious mana.
Ready yet? I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I tried to convince Soliana to leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to run would be to abandon the light and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
Thank you. see. So my mother was a night penitent. Would she have made the same choice if she saw what the world has become? Thank you for bringing this to me.
Let the cold bite you too hard.
Ah, so you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer.
Good deal. Father voice. Good. What else you got?
So you passed the altar on your way in, didn't offer a prayer. Perhaps you missed it.
Let's have a look at you, Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further, or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.